The Fortress of Svarngard. My goal. For too long, the true warriors among the Vikings had been held back by the chains of social bonds, of kin, of law. Now we would knock down their gate and return their world to its rightful order.
Interesting. The Warden leads the siege of the Viking fort at Svarngard. There's the Warden. That could be good. To be honest, recovering when I can is probably better. Wolves among sheep. It's a big old Baron, Ran.
I had questions. Master, why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is. And that's why we're here. These barbarians. They seem like they're good people. They embrace each other like they were all kin. But that is all a lie. When night falls, they stab each other with their knives. If there are wolves among them, should we not set them free?
Now I had new questions. Ones that were much harder to answer.
Well then.
Catapults! Keep the ram moving!
Being a skeptic was a death sentence. But doubt is a part of integrity.
We have a harder time getting a moving target. Keep that ram moving.
There was nothing I could do except protect the ram.
Get away from my ram. Come on, Ram, keep on trucking.
in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
Jesus. Hot damn. Jesus. Oh, that looked awesome. Ow.
The Vikings have always warred with themselves much more than with us. It is in their nature to feast on each other.
I mean, yeah, that's what Vikings do.
Nature has been stolen from them.
Off with your head! Jesus.
The ram can't take much of that.
Off with its head! Alright, now we keep pushing it forward. Just keep pushing. Has
Great work. Now keep it moving.
Just keep on going.
And operate the ram until we broke through.
Whoever threw that spear was pretty good. Big boy's coming.
Good, Munder. This fort's legendary, Jarl.
Jesus. I haven't even been able to hit him yet. Oh my god, are you kidding? He's just gonna counter every one of those. Oh God.
On your feet.
We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place? It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Why did it bother me?
Why did it bother you? Because it's not a fair sacking. Because you're in the wrong. You're fighting for the wrong side.
This is a market town. Trading post.
I am Apollyon. I have come to instruct. For too long, the fearful prey among the Vikings have whispered their lies of peace. Now, that era ends.
Because Apollyon and her knights are douchebags. God damn, man.
Who are we fighting?
Thank you.
What less to stand against us?
But this still does not feel right. This feels like I'm doing the wrong thing. Doing the wrong thing. Hey, it's this guy again.
Give up. Your people do not need to suffer.
This is horrible. I don't like doing this at all. Making me do this.
Your legend precedes you, Goodmunder.
Jesus!
You're strong, Goodmunder.
Definitely strong. Oh, man.
I know now what haunted me that day.
Yeah, I'm burning a town to the ground for no reason. Hey, what did she call it? It was a stockhouse. Why are we burning it to the ground?
Ah!
Yeah, this is not good. I mean, look, we're burning this to the ground, and for what? Had chose the wrong side, yeah. My back. Oh God. Oh, this feels so bad.
You fought well.
To hell with you.
Yeah, this just does not feel like a victory. Oh, hi.
Mercy. Why are we here? I think you know.
Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food
is
left.
Yeah, there you go.
I took an oath to fight for peace. So did you. All of you.
You are called a peacemaker, and this is the opposite of that.
Hey. This food, why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans. They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home.
You're doing this so we have a fucking war. She is literally doing this to start a war.